Owl again in like 90.
What if you didn't save any of them?
There's usually just two.
There could be one.
Really?
Yeah, the first Kurg. Over here. The first Kurg, the reason why we lure him away is not only because he heals, it's because he's right here. We're standing right next to him.
Oh yeah! So that guy can die.
Yeah.
Okay.
No deaths so far.
But I feel like my MP is gonna die before I actually die.
Then I'll turn to the DPS you can tank. Watch out. Back up. Snipe him from there. Hey, Yus, what's up? Back up. Back up from there. Kinda ironic, cause you're not a sniper anymore.
Ow.
OT. This side. This side. Quickly. Oh, you lucky. Nothing much, just doing level 60 nest. No deaths, hopefully. So far so good. How about you? Yes. Run, he's probably after you. Yes, he is.
Oh, no.
You sound like an Asian lady.
No. Sorry when I get scared. My Asian side comes out.
I can see that. And a clock. Remember to scream out when you're using Owl.
Yeah, I'm not using it now. I got 20 not seconds left.
Make sure that you're not using Guided Missile. I'm sorry, I'm gonna run. I'll heal in a bit.
Okay.
Let me wait for that shock. Okay, healing. There are so many times that the shock.
Owl.
Okay. That the shock canceled my healing and bubble.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you guys don't even know it.
Usually you're on the other side of the boss, so we can't really see you.
Yeah.
You're like tiny compared to him.
Anytime you don't have bubble, it's probably because you got canceled by shock.
Ah.
Fun. Again. Yep, cancel by shock again.
Do you have your, like, your own individual bubble?
Hmm?
Do you have, like, your own bubble, like, different from all the other people's?
A defense type buff?
Yeah.
Well... Every time I cast... Well, it's like... What's it?
Cause, it's... like, when I don't have bubble, sometimes I see you that you have bubble.
No, because every time I cast, watch out, he's after you. Every time I cast it, if it gets shocked, I have it, but you guys don't get it.
Oh.
Yeah. But usually I wait until I get shocked and I'll cast.
Or, oh man, again!
Over here, on the other side. Quickly, side day. Quickly, quickly. Was that the adrenaline? Did
yes.
You feel it?
Yes, I felt it.
Probably quicker. That dang shock. That's only every other one skill.
I'm going to last hit three ball.
It'd be so sad if I somehow died.
Shh, don't say that.
Oh, my bubble got cancelled again. Oh yeah. I can't die even if I try. Watch, I'm just... Oh, dang it.
You wanted to tank it?
I can, dang it. I'm just used to going, L mode, because
oh,
I can't
right.
Tank it at all.
Like it literally kills, depletes all your HP?
Depletes half my HP.
Oh.
And I have a buff that reduces the damage by 80%.
Oh my goodness.
Yep. That's why you saw me die once. That's when I didn't have the buff on. I instantly died. Healing. Hello, Full Walker. Thank you for the compliment. Much appreciated. So you can take it easily and just be like standing here.
Oh yeah. No, that was my kill! No! No! No!
Well, at least we got the 2-man achievement.
Yay!
Yay,
Lotus!
Oh, D. Probably took too long.
We're a Dijon now.
Is it me or we're missing a chest right here? I swore we had Reed and the chest is still missing back there. Oh, hey! Plate that no one likes unless it's thirst that.
It's totally for you.
I for thirst that.
Push ahead.
You up for Professor K? That's how you learn.
Sure.
Go down first.
Okay.
At least now you mastered Craig.
Huh?
At least now you mastered Craig.
Sort of. I mean, like, if I actually master it, if I actually do it again and with the same result.
You probably would, with my bubble.
Oh, yeah, with your bubble. Without it, I'm just... nothing.
Well, of course you need some kind of healer. Oh, hey! Third stat! But the most useless third stat ever.
What'd you get?
Here, I'll show you.
The promise. Hey, that's totally good for PvP.
Best third stat ever.
But I don't think that we can actually... I'm pretty sure I might die in Professor K.
Oh. How come?
Because of the boss.
What's
of
boss?
The last one.
Last one? Oh yeah. Oh, you can dodge it. I can tank for normal mode. Tank the poison wave.
No, not the poison wave. I meant,
the friend's eye?
When he jumps up. When he jumps up and dives in.
Yeah, you need to watch out for that.
That one, I dodge it, like, every once in a month or something.
You should be fine.
Once every 3 times I go into that dungeon. Or something like that.
Well, with my bubble, you should be able to tank it easily.
Tank the dive?
Yeah.
Hmm.
But I gotta go eat. Nah.
Okay.
Oh. Be back in a bit. When are you eating dinner?
Soon, I guess. But not really soon enough.
Okay. I'll be back.
Okay. That's why I'm leaving you.